far away. As a child, father would tell me stories.
Pay attention. Something's happening down there.
Is that? It's the Vizier! He's been completely transformed.
Interesting. He has used the power of the sands to transform his army. And these artifacts will allow him to transport them across the city with ease. He appears to be in complete control. Things do not look too good for you at the moment.
I will not let the Vizier have Babylon! My city! My throne! He has used the...
But this tale is far from over.
Beam as a gate. We will follow him through it.
Well, that certainly went according to plan, did it not? You really should know by now that entering portals made of sand only leads to trouble.
I will simply have to resort to a more traditional form of...
Hopefully with greater success.
Separate them into two groups. Send the people to the workshop. The strong must go to the palace and arena for changing.
Somebody help us!
Thank you.
Wonderful. Do we not have enough to deal with already?
That chariot should get us home.
Are you sure you can control this thing?
For both of us.
The prince! Stop him!
And so once more the prince began the journey home, his mind afire with visions of the justice he would visit upon the vizier.
Be vigilant. Done well, Prince. Though I am sure it was not intentional.
Thank you.
That was close. Hide that column.
We made it!
Hold your horses!
Come on!
The once bright and vibrant streets of Babylon now stood all but deserted, its inhabitants either dead or fled. Those left behind suffered terribly, captured, tortured, and transformed. But the prince did not notice this. So focused was he on the vizier.
I'm impressed.
Oh, good. Your opinion means a great deal to me.
Is that how you thank the man who just saved your life?
First, you did not save my life. I did. Second, you are not a man. Just a disembodied voice. A ghost. And third, I never asked for your help, and I certainly do not need it.
While I admire your bravado, you would be wise to show some respect.
And you would be wise to keep quiet. You are distracting me, and we are no longer alone.
Continue my story, my will. Continue my story from here next time.
Go! Put him with the others!
Why are you doing this? We have done nothing wrong!
Save your crying for someone who cares!
I should do something.
Go ahead! All to your death! That will be of great use to them.
Why am I always stuck with guard duty? Here, the trail of this burned-out hovel. Waste of my time.
Whatever it is, it will continue until you have defeated the vizier. You cannot help these people.
Then let us make haste.
creatures seem to feed off the same. Kill them before they steal any more from you. And upward, Prince. Hurry to the palace and reclaim your throne.
I'm moving as fast as I can. What do you suggest? That I grow wings and fly?
One can always dream.
Babylon's defenders still...
Should I continue from here when we return?
Live. The city is not yet taken. Perhaps Father is among them. What is this? Someone helping us? Who is there? You have done me a great service. Show yourself, that I might thank you. So very strange. I wonder... No, it is silly to think such things. No more rooftops.
Indeed. Irritating little detour. But let us be on with it. Head down to street level and we will look for a way to regain the rooftops.
You are an insistent inner voice, aren't you?
Well, someone has to make the decisions.
continue. Good. This is a fine place to start the battle next time.
I don't like the looks of this. This thing was once a man. He was there when Kylina died.
Bring him to his knees! Him directly.
Should I continue from here? I will continue my story from here next time. The prince fled from the arena, embarrassed by the unwanted attention, fearful that they might realize he was becoming a sand monster. But something tugged at him. The freed citizens believed he had come to rescue them. That people, his people, now lived when they should have died. This was just an accident. His thoughts had been only of reaching the vizier and exacting revenge. Perhaps now the prince would remember he once fought for something other than his lost honor. It was simply too soon to tell.
I eagerly await your response.
I have heard tales, wondrous tales of a beautiful and brave princess of India. One who has traveled to Babylon seeking to punish an evil vizier who has caused her great distress.
See? Now she's going to kill us.
How in the world have you managed to survive this long? Good luck, stranger.
Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
Me stranger. She remembers nothing of our past together.
Because it never happened. You know, no sands of time, no Azad. You get the vizier, but you lose the girl. It doesn't matter. We're better off without her. Or have you forgotten? Maybe a few arrows in the back will help stir your memory.
We must catch up with her.
Fair enough. Though I suspect you and I want very different things from the girl.
Continue my story from here if you are called away.
You still have feelings for her, admit it.
Farrah and I went through so much together. Though she may not remember, I can never forget.
Dagger of Time. How did you come to possess that?
Here we go again.
I took it from the Vizier.
That traitor. He murdered my father, enslaved my people, imprisoned me. And all in the name of becoming some kind of god.
I know too well what he is capable of. But I intend to find him and punish him for what he has done to my kingdom.
You are the son of Sharaman, the Prince of Persia?
And you are the daughter of the Maharaja. We both seek the same thing. Perhaps we should journey together.
Perhaps. Provided you can keep up.
I grow tired of her little tests.
It is simply her way. I assure you, she will prove a valuable ally.
Yeah.
I'm impressed. I suppose it is wise to work together. There is strength in numbers, after all.
I'm glad you've come around.
Just don't make me regret it. Now, let us find the Vizier.
With the Dahaka defeated, the prince was slowly regaining pieces of his former self. The pressure and desperation which once drove him were gone. Grim as things seemed, there was now hope. Hope that peace could be restored to the land and to our tortured hero. But the vizier's army still hunted him. And they grew more determined by the hour. Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
What? What is that thing?
It's the Vizier!
What's happened to him?
Something terrible.
Something wonderful.
Wait!
No!
Be happy that he is gone. You never would have stood a chance.
Oh, how silly of me. You're right. Perhaps we should surrender. Or turn away and leave the city. I know a lovely little island just a few weeks' journey from here. I'm sure by the time we return, this will all be sorted out.
If it comforts you to mock me, then by all means continue. But you are so focused on killing him, you've thrown strategy completely out the window. You could have died.
I suppose. But now we need to find a way to enter the temple. We're wasting time here.
That seems to be our best bet.
You may not be able to see these creatures, but you can still hear them. not sure I like how this girl is always charging ahead.
Fear not. She has already proved a valuable asset to us.
You know, I've been thinking about what Farrah said earlier. She has a point. How do you plan to kill the Vizier? He's immortal now.
The dagger made him into what he is. It can unmake him.
I suppose we will know the truth of this soon enough. reinforcements.
Such a beautiful building.
Father built these gardens as a symbol of his love for our people. Once, all the kingdom was like this.
Try using these levers. If I can reach the other side, I might be able to find a way to open that door. You could move a little faster.
You're more than welcome to come down here and try it yourself. 7 years and still nothing's changed.
7 years? What are you talking about?
It's a figure of speech.
There is something very odd about you.
She has no idea.
Thank you. Ah, we are making progress.
I think I see a bell in that tower. Perhaps if you can get me to the next balcony, I can sever its rope. You can use it to access the door switch.
With my luck, it will probably trigger some terrible trap, or summon sand monsters, or bring about the end of the world.
Would it kill you to show a little optimism?
Experience has taught me wishful thinking only leads to disappointment.
See? You did it!
We did it.
Wait! There are people hurt inside. We should help them.
Now is not the time, Prince. You can help all you want later.
Go, Farah. Tend to the wounded. I will catch up with you once I've dealt with the Vizier.
Thank you.
And so the prince and Farah separated. She sought to save lives, he to end them. For the prince intended to confront his enemy, and perhaps utilize the powerful warriors who had holed up inside the temple. His mind churned with thoughts of glorious vengeance. But something new as well. Descending into the depths, his thoughts kept returning to Farah. He wondered if she was thinking of him as well. Should I continue from here when you return?
Conquer a city is one thing, but to do so with such violence and cruelty is something else entirely. I will return every blow he has landed against my kingdom.
We are close, Prince. So close. Let us make him suffer.
That I might share the strength.
Babylon's last line of defense, fallen. These men served my family well. With their defeat, the city is fully in the hands of the Vizier.
not seem to like the light. Lead them into the light! Strike while they are blind!
Every time I reach him, he slips away. Why will he not just stay and fight? It would make things so much simpler.
It is not always about combat, Prince. Some battles are waged in other ways, on other terms. I fear we have underestimated our opponent. Let us not make the same mistake a second time. Huh?
Babylon had finally fallen, and none were left to come to the prince's aid. He was now the city's only hope. If he failed, his entire world could be lost. For the vizier was not content to simply be a king. No. He fancied himself a god. The question now was whether the prince realized the position he was in. And if he did, would he accept this responsibility? Would he become a hero? Is this where I should resume the tale next time?
Are you all right?
He has escaped. And you, what of the troops?
Dead. All dead. But I saw the vizier, or whatever it is he's become. He flew towards the palace.
Then we know where to go.
All right. But I seem to be, well, stuck. Could you find a way to open this door?
Please let me
understand the principles of courtesy, but I think you take things a bit too far.
Tell me when you have time to hear more.